So guys, we're basically going to head this way to the Elite Four, let's go. And I'm going to switch out quickly. Oh, wrong Pokemon. Pikachu, I choose you. No, crap. I'm gonna throw out Dragonair. Because if it uses Thunder Wave, then it might be unable to use a move. And of course not. For that. How ridiculous. I'm gonna use my Gyarados. Easily beaten. So he still goes on with his weak Pokemon, which is quite weird. We're gonna be smart and go heal up. Going to the Victory Road. Just for showing up, you're gonna get shot by a Pikachu. Yep, that's the Boulder badge. That's the Cascade badge. That's the Thunder badge. That's the Rainbow. Oh crap, water. I have a soul badge too. Thunder. Yep, that's the Marsh badge too. Message. I'm just gonna run from that main key. Let me pass through if you have the volcano badge. Yep, I've got one of those too. try getting into a fight here. And it's a barrel. Since we're smart, we're just going to use thunder. Drill peck. Great. Thank you. The XP would have been nice though. Yeah, I have an earth badge as well. So as soon as you take a foot in here, you're going to want to switch your Pokemon straight away. And Pidgeot can't be leveled in here, unfortunately. I'm actually going to use Gyarados. Oh, okay. I'm actually going to disable battles here by using a beautiful one of the best items in the game, the Max Repel. And this, if you're looking for a guide through here, is quite complicated if you don't understand it at first. Oh, on another note, after hearing what they just said on TV, I just want to let you guys know that I actually got a new car after that car crash. Yeah. We're gonna end the battle here, the episode here, and we'll be back to take on Rolando.